نرجع من كافي وضيفتي بالستوديو هي آيات مسعود، صبية فلسطينية، فلسطينية الأصل الأمريكية، واللي بيميزها عن غيرها أنه انضمت إلى NYPD أو شرطة نيويورك. مساء الخير آيات. آيات حضرتك يعني طبعا مثل ما الكل شايف محجبة، ولكن قررتي، ولكن حضرتك بتدرسي القانون ويو ار لو ستودنت، وقررتي تنضمي ل NYPD اوكزيلري، اوكزيلري NYPD. بداية شو يعني اوكزيلري NYPD؟ شو بيفرق عن ال NYPD الريجولر يعني؟
الاوكزيلري NYPD program is meant to help the community and the people for It's actually a backup for the regular NYPD officers who are supposed to be the eyes and ears searching out for anything wrong in the community.
يعني حدا تكون بتطلعوا على ال community بتشوفوا مثلا إذا في شيء جريمة، بس مش أنتوا بتتدخلوا مباشرة.
نعم.
ما بتتدخلوا.
Exactly.
Okay. طيب مثل ما قلت you are a law student ولكن you joined NYPD، انضميت إلى شرطة نيويورك، ليش؟
من الأساس أنا دائما بحب أساعد الناس وبحاول أحل المشاكل تبعهم، و in general أنا بحب العلاقة مع الناس. So this I feel I joined the NYPD auxiliary program because being with the community helps me to gain interpersonal skills and you know, it teaches me a lot about the community, and in return, it'll help me in my law and my legal career. When I have clients and when I need to help them with their problems, it's going to be very personal.
The main issue, actually, في رح نشوف صورتك هون آيات إذا بتحب تعلقي wearing the uniform. هل في أشخاص بيوقفوك citizens بيقولوا no you are an officer with a scarf with a hijab? Does this bring any eyes to you?
دايماً. Actually, it's unbelievable. يعني the amount of attention I get. الناس دايماً يعني بوقفوا بطلعوا علي and they say يعني بستغربوا like oh my god. بس in a good way. يعني it's as if مبسوطين. They're happy to see واحدة محجبة في ال NYPD and very very positive feedback from the people.
Okay. When we say NYPD and يعني شرطية محجبة, obviously it comes to us stop and frisk policy يلي بوقفوا فيها الشرطة نيويورك. في عندهم policy سياسي بوقفوا فيها, إلهم عندهم الحق إنه يوقفوا حيلا شخص على الطريق والتحقيق معه تفاديا لجريمة أكبر ممكن تحدث. ولكن الستاتستكس بينت إنه 80% of the people يلي عم بيتم توقيفهم هن from you know African American or Latinos, or في شيء تاني هلا عم بيكون نستوب ان فريسك وهو يعني تعدي على المجتمعات الإسلامية وخاصة بالجوامع وال you know students clubs يلي هن مسلم. Have you seen anything like that within your work?
Of course, not directly. My job is not as an auxiliary officer is not to do this kind of surveillance. But many community affairs officers from the precinct that I work in tend to have a lot of relations with the Jamaat for Bay Ridge, for example. But in a friendly manner, I think just to see how the imams or sheikhs how they
we see you. Sorry, Ayata, I'm stopping. Yeah. But we see you here with your colleagues with a beautiful smile. MashaAllah, you have a great smile, actually.
Everybody is
very yeah. So do you get along with them? يعني أنت على علاقة حلوة مع زملائك بـ NYPD؟
A lot, yes. يعني like I said, هم بحترموني كتير وبقدروني all the time. I never had a problem with them. بالعكس, they give me more respect than the average police officer.
طيب بتعتقدي انه زملائك بي NYPD في عندهم معرفه كامله بالمجتمع الاسلامي بهويه الاسلاميه او في جهل في ignorance somehow and that's why يمكن عم بيصير في هالخوف هالفوبيا من الاسلاموفوبيا؟
Yeah,
what do you think about that?
I agree with you. I think essentially the American people like you said they're scared, they fear, and so لما بشوفوا واحدة محجبة مسلمة في الـ NYPD it helps them to feel more comfortable with, as if we're one of them. You know, we're all one and the same. Right. No one's against one another. And that's really what I set the example for, is that we, there is no need for separation between the Muslimin and the Americans.
طيب, what do you do if, يعني, again, حضرتك قلت إنه you like to work within communities.
Yes.
As an NYPD officer and as an Arab Muslim girl, what do you do to explain to the community about Islam and, you know, the practices about Islam?
Well, When I'm on duty and in uniform, my job is to be a neutral figure.
Mm.
But I think just the idea that I'm wearing a hijab in uniform talks for itself, or it speaks for itself. I give a very positive smile to the community. In parades, in festivals, I help the people, anyone. I offer a hand. If one time a girl, she got lost from her mother, I returned her back to her mother. A woman came up to me, she said, I just want to let you know, I respect you so much for doing this, and I understand the struggle that comes with it, and so it speaks for itself.
بدي أسألك سؤال آيات. اليوم NYPD عم بيعملوا مثل ممارسات, أو في بعض المنظمات الإسلامية عم تتشكى من بعض الممارسات لشرطة نيويورك بالتعدي على على المجتمعات الإسلامية تحت يعني حجة السيرفيلانس or to protect from some terrorist actions. What do you think about that?
I mean, I think it goes back to politics. You know, you can't, I could sit here and I can give my political opinions on things, but most of these officers are just following what the mayor is telling them to do. You know, this is a simple program. This is a nationwide fear. There is a war on terrorism, and in today's day and age, that happens to be Islam as that number one figure. And so what do I think about that? I mean,
if you were asked to go to the mosque and or to go to a student club and just, you know, survey there, or if you were asked to do something like that, would you do it?
I wouldn't, no. I mean, this is a volunteer program, and so I have the right to say and pick and choose what I would and would not do. And something like that, I would not. Personally, because in my law school, I'm the president of the Muslim Law Student Association. And so I understand how it would feel to have somebody come and watch me and how I present information to my students in the club. You know, it would be a little offensive.
Right.
And so I wouldn't want to do that to anybody else. So I would choose not to know.
حضرتك جاي من عائلة ما شاء الله كثير كبيرة, يعني انتو خمس بنات واربع شباب.
Yeah.
مظبوط. هل تعتقد انه لانك ربيتي بعائله كبيره اعطيكي هالحس بالمسؤوليه تجاه الكوميونتي وتجاه المجتمع؟
Yes, a lot. انا اصغر واحده في العائله. So I matured fast for my age. And that's really what helps me have a desire to be involved in the community and to learn from the community and gain wisdom and knowledge.
خلينا ناخذ فون كول آيات. في معنا دكتور سليم من نيو جيرسي. مساء الخير دكتور.
مساء الخير, كيف اخباركم؟
الحمد لله, تفضل دكتور. عم نسمعك.
والله يعني I'm very very proud من آية, and really missing a lot. We have to involve in every single career, and I really feel very very proud, and thank you very very much for our example you give us and you give to all the community in New Jersey and New York and everywhere. Thank you very, very much for this example, and I wish you the best.
سمعتي؟
No,
اوكي, بس لانه ما كنت عم تسمعك على بالاستوديو, انا رح اقول انه حضرتك بتوجه لك انت تحيه كثير كبيره, بوجه لك دكتور سليمه وبقول سليم تحيه كثير كبيره وبقول لك ثانك يو على الاكزامبل, على المثل اللي عم بتقدمي, وهيدا شغله كثير كثير طبعا بتفرح, لانه بالنهايه يعني الولايات المتحده قطعت بمراحل كثير كبيره من الريسيزم تجاه عده ماينورتيز, ولابد من من أنه التوعية هي تكون الحل الأفضل لتخطي هالمشاكل هيدي. بتوافقين الرأي آيات؟
Yeah.
About enlightenment.
Enlightenment, exactly.
So you are a law student, you know.
Yeah.
What are your plans for the future?
Inshallah, in about 2 years, I'll be licensed as an attorney in New York State.
Mm-hmm.
My plans is to work actually within the community. My family owns a Middle Eastern market, Halal Baladi Halal mm-hmm. Foods. And so if I can become an attorney in the corporate and business field, and then also a community attorney, you know, family law, open my private practice to help less fortunate Arabi women who need that kind of assistance. For domestic affairs, violence, and of the such.
Do you ever feel fear when you are working, with
the
NYPD? As a cop.
متأسفة إذا جوابي يعني بزعلك شوي. I know audiences always like entertainment and controversy, but يعني صرلني تقريبا سنتين, and until today. All my jobs have been very peaceful. I actually have never come across anything that I feared for.
بالعكس جوابك ما بيزعلني أبداً. ما بيزعلني جوابك, لأنه مش كل الكونتروفرسي عم نبحث عنها. نحن عم نبحث من برنامجنا عن الحقيقة, the truth. وأكشلي نشجع كل العالم يلي عم بيحضرونا, يلي هن طبعاً العرب الأمريكيين, إنه يفهموا مظبوط إنه حياة العرب الأمريكي موجودة يعني في الواحد يعمل اللي بده إياه. كعرب فيك تكون بأمريكا شو ما بدك, مظبوط؟
Exactly. That's essentially my message behind it is, when you like something, go for it. The fact that you're Muslim, you're mahajiba, you're Arabi, doesn't stop you. You're a person, yes. Everybody has a personality. Just express yourself.
Absolutely. خلينا ناخد بعد اتصال من نيويورك. مين المتصل معنا؟ ألو, مساء الخير. سناء, مساء الخير.
Hi.
سناء.
Ahiyat. We just wanted to say over here, back in Beirut, we are so proud of you. And hopefully one day you'll be running for mayor.
thank you, Sana.
Thank you, Sana. Inshallah. هو بالفعل حضرتك آيات, يعني this is the message يلي بدنا نوجهه للجميع, إنه ليش لا, يمكن one day آيات مسعود تكون running for mayor.
Inshallah, if we get more Muslimin, Arab Americans to vote, we can have a Muslim attorney as a judge in New York one day, inshallah.
نحن نتمنى لك كل التوفيق وكل الخير. Thank you for being with us.
You're welcome, anytime.
Thank you. مشاهدينا, بريك علينا ونرجع من كافي.